this is our first YouTube video, and this is gonna be basically like a 3-day vlog and get ready with me for my birthday and our senior pictures and stuff. When we start getting our nails done and my eyebrows done, we'll get back to y'all.
So guys, I just finished my toes. No, just pearly whites, really. And then she almost finished with her toes. So I give this, no, I'm not gonna come back here again, but that's not the plan. But only come back here for my eyebrows. So I'm gonna do my eyebrows Friday morning. I have to wake up early Friday morning because I have my appointment, my hair appointment at 12. And I think that's early.
Hey YouTube, it's my birthday. So it's currently 11, about to hit 12. And I just got to my sister's house and we're gonna do my hair. So I can see I got the braid. I can't braid it down, baby. I ain't wasting no time. We finna do my hair, go to the mall, and then like start preparing everything and stuff like that. And I'm just gonna take you guys with me. But I'm super excited. I feel blessed to see 17. I'm very grateful, very thankful. And yeah, so right now I got the heels on, the V-Day heels. I'm trying to break into them because they're kind of tight. And I almost literally broke the handle thingy, so that's bad.
Yeah.
Guys, I think after we come from the mall, we're gonna start on my hair and everything like that and get me out the way, and then she'll finish herself up. Then we gotta go pick up the cake. The dinner's at 7. And I'm just gonna take y'all along with me. So right now, y'all, I'm in the chair, finna get my hair done. I look like this now. When I come back on this camera, I'm gonna be looking like a period. Y'all see the little aesthetics going on in the back, period. But yeah, I look like this right now, but when I come back on this camera, it's over. So I just hopped out of the shower. I brushed my teeth and washed my face. And now I'm gonna do my makeup. I'm gonna insert clips of me doing that because I forgot to add it on here, but yeah, I just got this one right now. But right now I'm gonna get my makeup done and I'm gonna show y'all the process and then the finishing look. It's 6 o'clock, it just hit 6 o'clock. My sister was gonna get the cake. And right now, I'm getting ready. My cousin and my brothers are on the way to come to the house to come here. They'll be riding in his car. So he wants to go pick up my other brother, wants to go pick up my other brother, and he wants to go pick up my dad. So now I'm about to pick him up, but extra layer of lotion just so I don't get ashy throughout the night. And my skin is nice and clean. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'll show y'all the drink. I'll show y'all the dress. When I'm done, I'm just really trying to rush so we can leave by like 6:15 and get done. But they had got the light, like you know, the little LED light used to make it up. They broke, so I had to just go without nails. And the store didn't have any black friendship, so my feet are black friendship. So yeah. But y'all see the makeup. My sister did a bomb job on my hair and my makeup. Cute. We love women that can do it all. Right now. I'll get back to y'all when I'm done.
Hello guys, we're at Lightless Dinner.
Hi guys.
Okay guys, so I just got here and I'm gonna start my makeup in a little bit and I fixed my hair up. My appointment is at 2:40, but they said come at least 5 minutes early and the place is like 30 minutes away, so I'm probably gonna leave at like 2 o'clock just in case there's like traffic, I don't get caught up in anything like that. But this is my face before, my hair before, and my outfit is right here. It's right here. I'll show y'all that when we get to the place. But I'm gonna come back to you guys when my makeup is done.
Okay guys, so this is the finished makeup look. Let's get into it. And then we're on the way. We're like probably like 12 minutes away. And my hair is not finished, but we'll fix it when we get there. I'm really excited to see like how the picture's gonna turn out and everything.
Okay guys, so we just finished the pictures.
No.
It's so cute. But yeah, we
didn't like
it
at first.
Your makeup?
Yeah.
It's cute.
It looks better now. Cause in the beginning.
But yeah guys,
I was supposed to add her.
We met each other ninth grade here. And look at us now, seniors. I mean, she always knew me. Since we were kids, but like I never like seen her around. No. But now we officially became friends ninth grade, and now we're gonna be seniors. Well, we are seniors. Imagine us just walking and still. I might cry. I ain't gonna lie, Ashley. You ain't gonna be the only one crying.